Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source. The whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. We're using Africa as a test bed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. Together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Thank you.
See something up there. Give me a hand.
Come on!
Roger! Looks like we have to go this way.
Oh.
slow down! It's hard enough to shoot as it is! partner. Thanks, partner. Thanks, partner. Thanks.
Sheva.
Okay. I'll turn this crank. You head towards the bridge.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.